Okay, guys, just a six here again, working on the waterproofing of the boat because I've been working on a new hatch seal. The last time I sailed the boat, which was the rainy day day, I had the new hatch seal on, but I gained a lot of water, like 250 millilitres of water. And I thought that was a bit strange because the deck hatch was dry. So on further investigation, I discovered that my forward spindle here, the base mount of that was siliconed in, but the silicon had given way. So that opened it up to like a quarter inch hole where the shaft goes through. So I removed all that and epoxied it, and I've done that today, and the epoxy is solid, it's sealed, so I dunked the boat in a bucket of water again up to, like, you know, halfway up the forward area here. For 5 minutes, as I did before I found out this was leaking, and again I got about like 10 to 15 millilitres of water in the hull. I thought, that cannot be right. So what I did, I upended the boat on its nose and poured water into the hull. I've taken everything out of the hull, by the way. And damn it, you'll never guess what I discovered. Those of you who are keen watchers of my videos might notice some spots on the hull. What happened, or what I discovered, was there's a myriad of pinholes in the hull. Now, I think maybe the designers do this to make it so they can sell more boats. You see all these spots here? That's just a bit of, it's not clear, it's a yellow nail polish. All these spots are holes in the hull. And on the very bottom of the hull, right at the seam there, there's like a crack. And on this side, you'll see even more holes. So I'm a little pissed off with this manufacturer, because with the dark colour you can't see these holes. But if you fill the hole with water and watch the water just drip out of all these non-existent places, so Mr. Penguin, you might want to check. I don't think the rudder shaft is a major part of the ingress of water. I think it might be all along the hull. And I haven't tested the rest of the hull, just the forward half here. So, interesting, huh?